Hey, what's up? Welcome to a new video on the channel. Today I'm teaching you how to lower the brightness by passing the minimum brightness settings in your Android device. So yeah, let's get started. So first go over the link which will be down in the description, which will redirect you to this application which is called the Night Owl. So just download it and open this application. After opening, you will find these things in this application. So after enabling the screen dimmer option, you can decrease the brightness even further. The other features of this application are you can set the timer for when you want to enable this feature and when you want to disable this feature. It also provides you the color filter option, from which you can customize your color and make it something different if you have an eyesight problem. So, and the last and the final feature of this application is you can also control the brightness from the notification panel. So that's pretty much all about this application. Hope you guys like this short tutorial video. If you like this, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And as always, my name is Slenzer. I'll meet you guys in my next video.